Hey guys, in today's video I'm doing a little bit of a screen capture, so I'm going to be able to show you a few basic things that you can do in DaVinci Resolve. If you haven't seen my introduction to DaVinci Resolve video, I'll link it right up in the top right corner, or you can just visit the channel and find it there. So in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to do a cross dissolve or a cross fade in DaVinci Resolve. So it's going to be kind of a short one because it is a relatively simple thing to do. So what I'm going to do is take our clips that we have. I'm going to shorten this one down to the same length here. And then I'm going to take our transition clip that we're going to be using. Probably going to shorten that one down a bit too. Then I'm going to take our second shot. All of these shots I got for free from pexels.com, the place where you can go to get absolutely free stock footage. All right, and then we're going to grab our town market sounds. I'm just going to shorten those down as well. And then drag that over there. All right, so now for the cross dissolve. So we want to get from this clip here to this clip here, and then back to this clip here. That's actually very easy to do in DaVinci Resolve. It really makes it simple. So all you have to do is grab onto this little tab right there and pull it over this way. Grab onto this tab, pull it this way, and then when we watch our video back, we see that there's a really nice cross dissolve between those two clips. And then it will cross dissolve into the next clip, just like that. So, if you're looking to do dissolve transitions or crossfade transitions, that's all you have to do.